With all the talented minds at the Allen Institute, cloud technology from AWS, and the global neuroscience community contributing, we can change the world. We've had a really fruitful collaboration with AWS to bring together new technologies that we haven't had access to in the neuroscience realm.
The human brain has more than 100 billion cells. Finding a specific type of cells involved in, for example, Parkinson's disease or Alzheimer's disease is like finding a needle in a haystack.
We're creating one of the most complex and comprehensive resources in science, the Brain Knowledge Platform. By creating a highly precise and high-resolution map of the brain, we will help researchers to find that particular needle they are looking for.
This complexity has prevented us from understanding what the basis of diseases are. Many of the treatments actually came from serendipity, and we have cures for essentially none.
When I first went into college, my grandmother started to get forgetful. This was eventually diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. It really motivated me that we can come up with new kinds of treatments. The data that we're generating is massive. To actually sift through it, we use a lot of machine learning and AI-based algorithms. So we're turning to AWS.
We have about 80 petabytes of data. That's growing rapidly. Each piece of that information is critical because who knows which data set has that missing connection that's going to help us understand the Alzheimer's disease. So using AI and ML, we find the connections between our different data sets.
By making all the data freely and openly available to everybody, we are accelerating the research across the entire field.
If we can understand the specific parts of the brain that are affected in disease, we can develop precision cures. I view this project as the equivalent of the human genome. All types of brain diseases could be positively impacted.
When our understanding of the human brain truly comes into focus, the possibilities will be infinite.
Harnessing all of the amazing data we now have access to will help us understand the brain, understand brain disease, and drive the next generation of cures.